speed initially.
Can I?
If you're gonna level up at 100, then slow down. Otherwise, don't, okay? So when you get to 10,000 feet, just slow down in level flight, okay? And that's gonna be perfect. Maintain 220 and over here.
220?
Yeah, 2 VBAT. You have VNAV already. And VBAT is 170, so use VNAV.
Okay, VNAV.
Okay. VNAV path.
Okay, but you know,
left side, I think.
Five, I calculate if we are very fast.
No, you're perfect. VNAV path, you're everything, right? Perfect.
But if I do something
correct.
We can.
At 3000 feet at VBAT, I'll go down to minimums, which will be 800, and then 300 feet above it, we can go to the missed approach, which will be 3000, okay?
Yes. Plus 5.
I'll wait when we get a little bit closer, how's that? Because it's gonna be lots of moisture in this cloud, huh? So.
Yes, engine on.
Engine on TSO. Or thermal engine on TSO. Okay, below the path. Add some power, so you're gonna get a little bit faster, and it's gonna start a descent. See that? Your it just got out of that. See, now you're gonna get it, and it will. Minor, how well it works, it's really good. And those dashes, they shows you the RNP.
Beautiful weather.
Yeah. you want laps 10 maybe?
Yes, please.
Okay, this way you can get the... because just that, you know...
That they increase the speed more than 10 knots.
Yeah, and the reason for those, we were just in the... that. Okay, and engine on the ice, 11 degrees, perfect. Runway is on the left hand side.
Oh yeah, I see, I see.
Okay, and it will be again offset that way. You'll see, you will have a tendency to really nose down the plane, and the autopilot will do much better job. See how you see the lights, they're all white. And the closer you're gonna get to it, it will seem that you're always too high. Uh-huh. It's just visual perception, because the touchdown zone is very far away. You have this display threshold. And Okay. You have a display threshold, and your mind is thinking something totally different. It's very easy to get, you know,
I try.
Okay. But of course you can disconnect at any time. I'm just saying, you know, this is just...
No, thank you. Yeah, absolutely. In this case, I'm very high.
Right? It seems. But you can see there's this place threshold, and you can see the taxiway you're supposed to turn off. You know, it's very actually not that much room over there. And that's 767. Waiting for departure. Yeah.
1,000.
Last 1,000. Feeling, you know?
Yeah.
Approaching decision point.
Checked.
Okay. Min 500 quick land minimums continue. See that now, right?
Okay,
that is very, you know. Okay, 300 feet, disconnect and maintain the descent rate. And go for the touch also. Very good. Excellent. My God.
50, 40, 30, 20.
Your height?
10.
Okay. Okay, on the ground. Very good. Sorry. Speed breaker. Start fingers. Manual braking, I suggest. More manual braking. More, yeah, perfect. Very good. Oh, you got 160 knots, my control. They were cheering.
It was terrible.
Huh?
It was terrible. Oh, it was terrible.
It was okay, really.
No, it wasn't.
Really good. Now I came here at night time at the minimums. When you see the white lights, you think, holy shit, I'm screwed, you know what I mean? But it's not like that. Okay, clear on the right.
Short at Alpha.
Okay. And what's that number he said?
SkyTrail 7445 saying it's that number.
One for right.
One for right, SkyTrail 7445.
Okay, so that's the one over there by the terminal, left, the beginning of the terminal, if you want to see it. Should be right here. Yeah?
Yes, one for right. No, it was terrible because the right engine was in the center.
It was close enough and you started to do it that I didn't get scared.
Skype and left to the mic and one for right, Skype 7445, thank you, sir.
That's a great airplane.
Yes.
Pilatus. I really, really enjoyed it. And we can make it a little bit cooler for the passengers.
Cooler for the passengers?
Yes. And to the left on mic.
Yeah, and to the Oscar and right to the mic.
Right.
Right.
One for right. Sure. I think one for right is to the left. Over here. Because we're coming.
Oh, yes, you are right. You are right.
Okay. The lights off.
Docking system active.
Thank you.
And was a little crosswind in the
touchdown,
there was. So.
Thank you. Okay, gen on please.
Generator addresses.
And shutdown procedures. Okay, very good. Ta-da. I think